Serum Institute of India manufactured Covishield has been excluded from the list of COVID-19 vaccines eligible to avail European Union Green Pass. Maharashtra State Electricity Distribution Company Limited, Pune Region authorities are facing non-payment of power bills estimated to be worth 679 crore. 5 militia fighters were killed in the airstrikes carried out by the US on Sunday in Iraq and Syria against Iran-backed militia, according to UK-based war monitor Syrian Observatory for Human Rights. A total of 128 of the 741 patients diagnosed with black fungus since February succumbed to the infection in Mumbai hospitals, according to BMC Additional Commissioner Suresh Kakani. 2 labourers were killed and 3 others were critically injured after a road caved in following a landslide in Odisha, Ganjam district on Sunday, according to police. At least 7 people were killed and 50 people were injured in an explosion at a 4-storey building in Bangladesh's capital Dhaka on Sunday, authorities said. Indian women opener Shefali Verma on Sunday became the youngest Indian cricketer to make debut across formats after being picked for the first ODI against England women. Pakistan International Airlines has grounded 140 flight attendants for being overweight. The attendants have been also excluded from the promotion and the duty rosters for July flights, according to Pakistan's ARY news channel. Scientists on Friday announced that a 140,000-year-old skull discovered in northeast China represented a newly discovered human species. Pakistan's Prime Minister Imran Khan had a slip of tongue when he called Osama bin Laden a martyr in country's parliament, said Pakistan's INB Minister Chaudhry Fawad Hussain. That's it for today's news. Subscribe Indian Journal for more updates.